E-Home up against Team Secret. Final pick there. Going to be the Skaris. Yeah, it's going to be the kind of lanes we expect. So Rubick and Skyball looks a bit down on the bottom. You're going to have the Tusk in the mid lane from Old Chicken. And I can move this over. Go on, enter. Right, here we go. And what have we got over on the side of... What is up with the audio? Okay. Guys, can you still hear us? Hey, have you got a phone, Winter? Do you want to tune into the stream? See how bad it sounds? Yeah, because apparently we're getting complaints about the audio. Which we were earlier. Bulba should be fine. Admiral Bulldog's fault. Probably is. Oh, no. I don't think the chat's trolling. I think they're being serious here.
30 seconds to battle.
But yeah, Winter, if you could check out the stream. Alright guys, we've got Winter the tech expert on the case here. There is a buzzing sound. Bzzz. I don't know what this is. Let me... Alright, we should be fine. We'll see how... OD's fine, Bulba's low. Let me turn you up, Bulba. Okay. How loud is this is? In comparison to the voices.
Every coin helps.
Quite loud. It's quite loud. But you can still hear us. It's fine.
Static song.
Okay. There's a weird pinging sound. That's Dota 2. Very loud. Getting worse. Now there's a horn. Not this, is it? Look at this fantastic mic we were given. Wow. I think we're going to just have to carry on with this at the moment, stream. Can't fix it. Blame LD. What's happening up here, Bulba?
They dodged the Nick here, and they also dodged the aggro with 9. I said Darkstar bottom, but then see. Bottom. Basically, Secret's getting.
Yeah.
The Nick's for Darkstar here. Want to go aggro versus with him dying in the Ember. Now,
I mean, how do you farm in this lane as a Slark?
Phases count.
Okay.
Block the count. So,
Dude, top lane. This might be the first bird. EE! I think he goes down here. Hey, he's dead. First bird there for the side of E-Home. Can they find anything else here as well? They might even get Puppy. Puppy now trapped under the trees. Kaka joined him with the right clicks. Lanham's there as well. This is going to be the second pick off. Kaka will go down there to the decay of Pylite die, but double kill for Lanham. First bird here as well for the side of E-Home. And. Yeah.
Dying is on. Now the Undying Spirit. He has a lot of decay stacks, but he's gonna. Now I need to.
I mean, so far in the mid lane, 11 for free. Oh, this is smart, picking up the illusions. Is he going to be able to dive this? He's got ice shards again in a few seconds. Does he try and go for the kill? Nah. Okay. Well, top lane again, a bit more action, and EE. He's already dived once here. He might go down again. It looks like he will. Second death here for Ember Spirit on the top lane. CTY might fall down in response. Yes, they will find the return kill onto Slark. Yeah, this is a rough lane for the Ember Spirit. We were talking while I was mentioning how hard it was going to be for the Slark, and I guess they've got to stick to their lanes because this is still the best laning situation for Secret this game, or?
I think it's maybe he's just getting lifted and then he's getting slowed by Skyrat and nuke down. Quite easy for them. Dying. They don't have really much. He uses it.
Okay.
They only have AA. I was just getting.
I mean, this bottom lane, I've been thinking about going in onto Misery. In terms of CS, I guess the Nyx are still finding some farm here, so as you said, it's not bad lane at all for the Nyx Assassin. Like, you're going to be able to find stuff down here against the Dugs here.
Go build?
Yep.
Charger has to heal. 5 regen. Darkseer relies primarily on harassing enemy down under the tower, but you can't really harass the Nyx down any close bottle. And the Nyx just wants to down like 8 CS to heal.
Yeah, Luxon's leading with the Shackle there, but Kaka. Oh, power shot very nicely done there from Weeha. They'll finally kill onto the Rubick. Old Chicken trying to get himself out as well. Not going to see. And he should be able to fire this bottling up from Old Chicken. He's going to have it on point. Oh, no, he's not. Old Chicken's going to be able to get himself away. And we're... Yeah, I mean, the Wind Ranger 21-9 against the 12-2 on the Tusk. I mean, what's the game plan really with a Tusk mid? I mean, it's obviously not something we see a lot. Why run it this game, and what's Ehome's plan going to be in terms of using it in the mid game?
Directly. That is really good. Oh no, the Ehome.
Yeah, Old Chicken's pulling some new tricks out and well, top lane. Looking to move in, but Pylodi drops the tombstone. Nice telekinesis from Kaka holding him back, but I think this Rubick's still dead. They'll get to chase down, and that's gonna be a kill here for EE. And pounce away here from the Slark and Lannan with the retreat as well. So they find a kill. Meanwhile, in the mid lane, trading hits here. Old Chicken, he has got a snowball. He's going to use it to follow through here. Has got the mana for his shards as well. But with the right clicks, is it going to be enough? No. Weeha turns around with a shackle shot. He's got a power shot here as well. It's going to be off the mark, though, here. Old Chicken's still hanging about. Hasn't quite got the mana here for his shards. But CTY turns up. The body blocks there. And they'll be able to find a kill for Slark in the mid lane. So very nice rotation down from the top lane from CTY and the Slark.
Yes,
yeah. I mean, at what point does Misery start to kind of roam around the map? Is
right
now, it?
He's gonna...
Okay.
That makes. Or Jordan.
And we are. They can get the stun into the telekinesis. He could be in a lot of trouble here. They hold on to it for max time, waiting for the Windrun to come out. And it has already come out here from Weeha, but there's going to be the reaction from Puppy. Turning around the Shackle shot onto the Illusions. Very nice. Cold Feet is going to tick in. It's going to get the kill. Puppy will find that nice reaction there from the AA. They will find that kill onto Tusk, even though it looked like to be a situation where Ehome were very close to finding some positive action. Oh, does he... He's trying to, but yeah, it's going to be hard with Kaka around as the telekinesis. I mean, at this point of the game as well, who are we seeing go back up to top? They're going to send the Darkseer up to this top lane to try and contest the farm on EE. Yep. Oh, yeah, we are just turning around to Old Chicken as Old Chicken tries to go in aggressive again. Top lane, 11. He's giving EE the run down. Searing Chains will be there. Does he continue to chase this? I think he does. He's got a couple of Iron Shell creeps here. Envy, got level 6. He's got a Remnant, so it's going to be a hard kill. He's just putting the pressure on.
Ooh. But yeah, the Darkseer's playing. But bottom lane like that, you can aggro him lane. He's rotating top.
If they can get Searing Chains into Cold Feet, this should be a kill, shouldn't it? We'll drop the wall in the back. You know, with the shackles there from Weeha. Nicely turns up just to make sure that nothing else comes of that. But yeah, as you said, off the back of that Invis Rune on Puppy, very nice movement. CTY getting pressured back here by the Soul Rip. a pile of dirt as he soaks up the lane. Misery's not going to have Vendetta again for 25 seconds or so, but I mean, overall so far, who do you think is it definitely Secret that's more happy with the laning stage so far? Yeah.
No, actually, both. On the dark side. But. That was kind of an unlucky.
Oh, let's see what they can set up here. He hopes Joe to Paladai gets the tombstone out in time, but with the ancient seal and the magical damage bursting down the Undying, there's no hope for the man. And land him on a killing spree. I mean, we've seen this Scarif been a lot across the map, but he's been involved in every single kill here for the side. So the Scarif pick certainly seeming to be the bane here for Secret, as it's causing them issues left, right, and center. I mean, if he can kill Lanham, that's going to be a fair bit of gold.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Yeah.
You want the hide.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Players don't really.
Mm-hmm. We'll straight to blink.
Yeah.
I'm talking about the Midas, that's going to be the item of choice here for CTY, rather than rushing for something early like a Shadow Blade or an SMY first. I mean, is this the game for the Midas? Why do you think he's opted for that one this time?
Evil wants to go late.
Okay.
They want to not really get like a really strong mid.
Top tower is under attack.
They have four really strong fighting. So,
there we go, closing the gap, and again, everything being thrown down to Darks here. And again, the walls drop, but not going to be able to find anything in return. So,
to make it so that they go in the dark.
No.
Now, see if they can find anything here. We are has got the backup of Pylai Dai. They don't quite have level 6 yet on Lanham, so there isn't going to be a Mystic Flare for this fight. But they're going to lead him with the telekinesis. There's the burst damage. Have they got the burst to bring down Weehaw? Yes, they have, with the Walrus Punch Farlog through. Pylai Dai trying to move in with Puppy, and now E turning up as well. Maybe they can find some return kills. He's going to look to chase down. Hasn't quite got the mana here for Searing Chains, but with the Flame Carb rundown, it should be enough to bring down Kaka, and they will find the Rubik kill. But a trade nonetheless that E-Home are going to be happier with, finding that kill onto Weehaw.
Can't push towers, like they don't have any building.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
They defend their towers, I think they defend their tier.
Thrice.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah.
I know. Dodge is escaping.
Okay.
Vision in the end. There.
Yeah, we are a little bit far out. Surge forward onto Old Chicken, trying to close the gap, looking to lead forward, get that Walrus Punch in before the Windrun, and he does. Get the burst damage in, and a Fade Bolt from Kaka finishes off the job.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
That's right. I had one of them. They're smoking.
Dire's yeah, it looks like they're looking for CTY here, and leading in with E and Pylai Dai. Gonna be a tricky one, isn't it? Yeah, just straight up Shadow Dance, and even the TP out as well coming through. Nothing to cancel it through there as the is already being popped, so nicely played there by CTY. Misery still hanging around on the top. Then if we can go for anything. Pink's coming out. I don't know if they're going to be able to send any TPs up here from... Okay, and that's going to be the lead in. Ah, it doesn't quite... Oh, yes, it does. Connects onto Old Chicken, and there's your burst from Misery and Pylai Dai. Bringing him down, the power shot will put him past the threshold, and they get a kill. Oh, shackle shot onto the Darkseer. They get themselves a second kill here as well. Double kill for Pylai dying. Secret now 10-7.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, for sure, yeah.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
They didn't even tower too.
I'm going to look at the net worth for the moment, and we can see CTY, they're still with a Midas. He's at the top on this slot. 5.5k gold in the bank. I mean, in this kind of game, what do you get next on CTY? Do you go for the Shadow Blade? Do you go for the Blink? Or do you just go to tank up with the stats? Okay.
No, it's best way.
I got Mystery still hanging around top.
You want?
Yeah.
Sure, but time.
Oh, he's actually going to lead in onto Misery here, and he might just find the kill on his own. There's going to be... Yeah. And Ehome is still... They really want to find something here. I mean, Secret...
Like Secret. They actually saw this.
Yeah, the ping's coming out here. Yeah.
Like, that ward is honestly... Like...
Oh, mid lane. We're going to see Chickentron going on to Weehub, but Puppy is there. Ice Blast can get a whiffed, and now Ember with the lead through, looking to get the chains out, but the Ancient Seal's there. Shackle flies through, but it won't latch onto old Chicken. They do have a Darkseer. Wall's going to be popped across the high ground, but they will still get the Tusk kill. Can they go for anything else here? Yes, the Searing Chain to the high ground. Very nicely done there by EE. Double kill for the man. Very nicely played there from the side of Secret in the middle lane, and Ehome just didn't have the resources to deal with it, with Kaka sitting on the top lane at the moment, pushing in, and CTY still farming down bottom.
Problem with you. Yeah, have a Tusk. Guide 6.
Radiant's middle tower.
Ports on are quite poor. Puppy has.
Dire's top tower has been denied.
I've actually seen it. Always goes late.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
I mean, for Ehome now, do we expect to see them kind of smoke up and look for aggressive plays, or have they got to kind of wait for Secret to come to them and look to counter it, or just kind of buy the space and time for CTY to get fat on the slot?
Fight is four. Fight and take the tower.
I mean, the Tusser looks like he's going to go for the drums first here on top of the phase for old Chicken. And yeah, there's just Shadow Blade now on this slot. Envy just picking journeys around the map here, spawning out 11 here on the Darks here. They'll find the Ice Blast coming out and give Envy the rundown. He's fine though, he does have this Remnant out, so they won't be able to chase him here. Top lane, Kaka finds himself level 7. Misery farming up that Blink Dagger, and he's fairly close to it as well with 1800 gold. And oh, yeah, right, let's try this. Right, well, I think they're saying that you're quiet. Which one am I?
I'm quiet.
Oh, they're saying you're loud.
Oh, they're standing.
God, stop. What's happening? Bulba, what are you doing, Bulba? Wait, let me change the levels here for the people at home.
Louder. Should I talk?
Let me try this. Say test again.
Test.
There we go. I've used my amazing technology skills to fix it, guys. Please tell me that it's fixed. Hopefully this has fixed it, chat. Chat, have we fixed the sound? Have we fixed the sound? Let us know whilst we watch Misery get a free kill onto Kaka. There we go. Have we fixed the sound? Yes. Rip. No. Yes. Too quiet. Now it's too quiet. Bump that up. We'll bump that up. And we'll tell you what. We'll also bump this down. Let me bump this down. Oh, right. Oh, no.
Fixed.
It's fixed. Fixed. Too quiet. It's too quiet. Okay. I'll put that there. Guys, are we actually fixing it? Hey, there we go. They said my degree of music technology would be useless. Where are they at now? There we go. There we go. It's fine. It's fixed. I'm going to leave it as it is, guys. Give me a Mingli if it's good. Give me a Kappa if it's not. But anyway, back to the game, and Secret are going to look for Roshan here, and this is what you're saying about the fact that they like to play to the dire advantage. They love to take this Roshan. Oh, Ice Blast onto 11, Misery with the Blink 4, can he get it? Oh, I don't think that's going to kill him, no. yeah, I mean, the Secret at the moment, let's have a look at the difference here, 18 minutes in. It's not sizable, but you've got to be honest that Secret are probably feeling more comfortable at this point. I mean, a lot of this kind of rests on how much CTY can achieve on the Slark. He's thrown around the map a bit. Roshan has fallen to the dire. Gotcha. Oh my goodness, and now Weehar just comes in. Pasha, he's got a Shackle as well. The Dark Power was out in time, but Puppy with the Ice Blast is going to be on point. No! Just a little bit short, unfortunately, but Weehar's going to continue to chase it down here. He has got a Power Shot as well. Here's he. Turn up to the fight. The Remnant forward is going to be on point. The Power Shot not. They'll get the Sleight of Fist change, though. CTY will go down. EE gets the kill. Now there's a snowball in, but Old Chicken, he's all on his own. 11's trying to turn up to the fight here. He has got a wall and a vacuum available. Only CTY that's lost their life at the moment. Trying to chase down for more. EE low on mana, though. Weehar, he's got enough for a Shackle Shot here. Can he look for the plays? Kaka's hiding in the trees. That's not what you want to do when there's a Wind Ranger about. And Kaka, oh, he's turning around with the Fade Bolt. Oh, the Vacuum Wall is lovely, though, and the Snowball through from Old Chicken. They found one, they found two. They'll get three Aegis on the ground. Weehar's back for round two. They've silenced him up with the Ancient Seal. Can they chase him down here? Looks like there's going to be the TP out simply from EE. And Weehar will be lucky enough to get away, but our Secret getting a bit too kind of, I guess, tunnel vision there and getting themselves in a choke point where the Vacuum was going to... He's still fighting! EE! Misery, can they do it, though? I mean, this is a bit of a mess here. The Shackle Shot from Weehar. They're going to get 11. Lanham and Old Chicken still sticking about. EE might come back into this one. They're chasing it. Get the shards onto two. Old Chicken moves in. He's got a snowball in a second. They kill Misery. The Shackle is not going to latch. How did that not latch? CTY jumps forward onto Weehar. They'll get the kill there as well. Ice Blast, is it going to clear anyone off? No one's low enough. And a bit of a mess of a fight there. And EE Home hitting back at Secret pretty damn hard. I mean, Bulba, what went wrong there for the boys? Oh, puppy, I think this man might be dead. Surely CTY just goes for this. He's not... Hello. Double sentry. Not going to protect you against this slot. Go for the shards are out, but CTY is going to show some mercy. And a bit of miscommunication there, I guess, Mr. Sam. Spammy. Can't hear Bulba. But yeah, let's turn Bulba up. Bulba, say some words. How close have you got it? Alright. Can you hear Bulba? He's not muted. He's not. You can definitely hear him. What do you mean you can't hear, but I'll turn him up even more.
What?
You got shocked, buddy. Right. Okay, Bulba, say something. It's working. I'm sure... Dude, you need to put the protection on. Like, you need to use protection, Bulba. Otherwise, it's a bit of a shock. 12-16 at the moment. Secret... still maintaining some kind of lead, or they are losing what they had just by a little bit. Oh, EE. Is he going to be all right here? How do I get rid of this bloody graph? There we go. Oh, a bit of invis on invis action, but CTY is going to come out on top. Misery game a little bit too close to the sentry. EE turning around onto Lanham. They'll get the kill onto the Skyrath. Misery will be able to live. Jumping forward for more. EE's looking for 11 here, forcing the Darkseer back into the jungle. Gets the Slayer Fist out. They'll drop the Tombstone here, and they're ready to die. There's four heroes. Weehar gets the Shackle Shot with the Power Shot as well. Sorry, the focus fire, they'll get themselves two pickoffs here, and Secret will be able to find the tier one, and this time, EE Home don't have an answer for that one. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen.
You are most gracious.
Yeah, he's having a great time, but elsewhere. Oh, puppy.
Oh, Jesus.
Can still potentially get something here, can't they? I guess Kaka and CTY are coming in, so Secret do have to be careful. And it's actually going to be TP's down to the bottom lane. Old Chicken coming back in as the pressure was coming from Pilar dying the gang. EE moving forward. CTY can't really go for this one on his own as there is a remnant out for Envy to retreat to. Got Misery coming up as well, so if CTY sticks about here, Misery might be able to find him. The pings are coming in, and Misery... gonna look for this one. And he's got the mana, and there's the setup. They get the chains down as well as CTY. Oh, Flame Guard damage too much compared to the regen of the Shadow Dance. Very nicely done there by the side of Secret. And this is the kill that counts, really. If you're shutting down the Slark and he's off the map for 50 seconds, that's a huge blow for Ehome at this point. Yep, Puppy. He's going to pop the Urn. Not going to save him, though. Fade Bolt there. Finish off. They might find a return kill moving in with the Flame Guard. I think they'll be happy with losing Puppy if it means EE gets a solo kill, and he will.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, okay. This man just kind of stood there for a bit. This is a little bit painful now for Ehome. 21 to 13. Secret starting to break ahead in terms of kills. Well, I didn't mute Bomba. What are people on about? I think they're trolling me. When you speak, that line goes up and down, doesn't it? Yeah, wait. Crank you up. I'll crank you up to 11. There you go. Try now. Bobba. There, you're really loud now. I think you're louder than me. We'll have that, Bob. I think so. Can you hear Bobba now? Carle, there's no Carle here. I know about chat. Right, can you hear? Fine, he's fine. Okay, CTY. I mean, when you're finding shackle shots like this, that's going to be, what, the second time CTY's died in a couple of minutes. I mean, this is not great for Ehome. I'm falling behind and, well... There we go, old chicken with the Shadow Blade, surged up as well, seeing if he can find a jump onto someone, but the blink back's there from Weeha. I'm running away as well, so old chicken's going to have a hard time catching down the Windranger. He will be fine, bottom lane. Envy, I mean, I've got to be honest, Envy's play this game has been really nice, he's been incredibly global and always involved in the fights. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I guess to be, yeah, because in terms of the damage output, the magical's been enough, really. And with the Battle Fury, yeah, maybe playing it safer and keeping control of his street, just keeping ahead of the game compared to the heroes on the side of Ehome is going to be the play here for EE. And now they give this tier 2 here. I mean, the question is, do Ehome look for some kind of defense? But I don't think they will. They'll put the fortification out. Look at Blubber now. Envy just jumps straight in onto Lanham. The Ice Blast as well with the Power Shot. Lanham's in a lot of trouble. CTY's turned up. They've got the Ancient Seal onto the Ember Spirit here. But he has been Glimmer Caped up as well. CTY's been shackled here onto the Crete. There's a snowball from Old Chicken looking to get Misery, but he gets himself four-staffed up to the high ground. He'll live. Lanham, the only casualty at the moment. A Secret moving in for more. There's a shackle. The Searing Chains onto level. There's shackle shot on 11 and Old Chicken. Secret just outplaying them at the moment. There's the Remnant forward, and Misery just goes straight to the base. He's so ripped up. He's going to have the sustenance here with the Gloom Cave as well. Old Chicken comes out looking for Puppy, but he's not going to find it. EE now on a monster kill streak as they kill four heroes on the side of Ehome and lose nothing themselves. And Secret just balancing their skills perfectly with a great synergy. And they're not done. They're just going to go for a tier 3 push down. Oh, even scaring away CTY here. I mean, this is some crazy play, Bulma.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen.
Yeah. And I think this is one of the things that Weehar's really good with as well. And I noticed in games before, like in this match, he died a few times at the beginning because the pressure was being put on mid lane. A lot of focus from Ehome, but he's really good at recovering. Like, he always finds his footing. He never seems to tilt. Absolutely. Have we got... Are they going to need an Ice Blast coming in for this one? It's on cooldown at the moment. I mean, Misery at this point with the 1800 on top of the Blink and 4 stuff, what, do you just go for the Aghanims here on Nyx or anything else that you'd be thinking of? Yeah. Oh, this smoke could be very costly for Ehome. Look how grouped up they are. This could be a bad fight. Tombstone's dropped. In comes Weehawk. He gets the shackle onto Levin, and there's Misery with the stun. Ice Blast flies up as well, but Puppy's been silenced, so he can't get the initial burst out. They'll drop the wall. It's a nice vacuum 1-3. The Feypod as well falling incredibly low, but Levin's going to be the first one to drop. They're looking for Old Chicken here as well, as he's trying to desperately get the kill on Weehawk, but he's not going to get it. They'll get to, and they're looking for more here. He moves forwards, gets the change onto Lanham. There's Weehawk as well, ready to set up for the focus fight to Lanham, and he gets the kill. Weehawk, he may even just get himself away from CTY. CTY just can't do anything. He doesn't have the damage output. Karkar looking for the telekinesis, but Misery goes back. They'll look to try and find CTY here as well. They may even get the courier as it's being microed away from the fight. It's a full team wipe. Secret lose nothing, and Lanham calls GG. It's all too much, and for the second time in a row, Secret just totally outplaying Ehome there in the bottom lane, and just perfect play from them. They've even left the keyboard. They're just, they're done, and I mean, that was pretty good.